Uma Thurman gives a fiery interview where she states she is waiting for her anger to subside before she speaks about the Hollywood sexual misconduct allegations. Courtesy Access Hollywood. Uma Thurman, too angry to speak about Hollywood sexual misconduct allegations. 037. Uma Thurman has indicated she was an alleged victim of Harvey Weinstein. In an Instagram post today, Thurman wished people a happy Thanksgiving before writing, quote, "Except you, Harvey, and all your wicked conspirators. I'm glad it's going slowly. You don't deserve a bullet. Stay tuned," quote. Included in the post was a picture of Thurman from Kill Bill Volume 2, a film produced by Weinstein's Miramax company. The post was liked over 25,000 times alone in the first hour by Thurman's 555,000 followers, and it was greeted with a widespread showing of support. "You have a right to your anger. I'm glad you survived," wrote one follower. Another wrote, "Keep up the good fight." Thurman starred in a number of Miramax movies, including the Kill Bill series and Pulp Fiction. She joins a growing number of women who have made allegations of sexual harassment against Weinstein. In an interview with Access Hollywood earlier this month, the 47-year-old Thurman agonized over her words when she was asked her opinion on the Weinstein scandal. "I don't have a tidy sound bite for you," she said, "because I have learned I am not a child. And I have learned that when I've spoken in anger, I usually regret the way I express myself," quote, she finished. "So I've been waiting to feel less angry, and when I am ready, I will say what I have to say," quote. Thurman didn't yell, swear, rant, or even speak for very long, but the sheer emotion underpinning her words hung heavily in the air. Her response has resonated with thousands of people on social media. One of the top comments on a social media post of the interview was, "God love her. She's been hurt quite badly. You can feel it in this clip. And Pulp Fiction was a Weinstein film. I support her as we all do. This gives me the chills," added one more. In the midst of the sexual assault allegations pouring out of Hollywood, an online campaign called #MeToo took over social media. Alyssa Milano, who starred in Charmed alongside Rose McGowan, shared a screenshot of the campaign and asked people to reply with the words, "Me too." Thurman included the #